The deceptive drop shot is a shot where you fake that you're playing a smash, and if you have a super powerful smash, your opponent will definitely be afraid of that one. If you can top that one with a deceptive drop shot, at the last moment you play a drop shot instead of the power smash, you have a really, really powerful weapon.